Galapagos.
Galapagos. It's in Galapagos Island. I'd like to go to Galapagos Island, though. Maybe need a ship. Wouldn't it?
The temperature went up about 40 degrees.
It does feel like it, doesn't it? That's mean a hell of a long way from the Keys. Then you go all the Key West like this. You know that?
Really?
We ain't gonna be far from Key West. Thank you.
blew down, man. You like it?
Great, man.
Watch out, man.
Incredible. Just don't hit a big old wasp nest.
You ain't lying. Ah, damn. Come on, get up on plane.
Monkey Mountain Jungle.
The Monkey Jungle.
Oh, slow down, get boy. Here.
Best fish you've ever eaten, man.
What's that?
Snook. I'm serious, man. Unbelievable.
Jeff said he ain't got a fucking in it by smoking. Bitch ain't smoking. What the fuck?
Let's move it up, people.
All right.
Look at here.
I'm taking care of it.
Mango tree,
I see. This man's gonna be dangerous when he gets to drinking.
Roger Jennings Jr.
Gotta report that. Where'd you find that? You gotta call the Coast Guard.
Fred! Hey, Fred! See him if you stop right here.
Oh, that was great, man. That was like going back in time.
Go ahead, guys. Take off. We're behind you.
Here's the secret formula, Captain.
Hang on, Bubba.
No, Bubba. No,
stop.
Peacock bass,
man.
Is he lying about?
put it in another bag.
We recording now.
That was the last time you did that?
Yeah, I know. I never did drugs. Against that shit. You know, I would get one of them anti-drug groupies on. Just so you know the way I look at it.
Man, you can get something from Flamingo, man.
That's right.
There's a bar there.
Look at the alligator. They must have tried to swim across right after they passed. What kind of tree is that?
Palm tree.
It's called a sable palm. Man, that's a Florida state tree right there, man. I've never seen a tree growing in water. That damn sable palm growing in water. That's swamp cabbage, boy.
Slow down, Fred. We're not able to catch up, buddy.
Fred needs to give us some damn gas to the fucking round. Right?
He need gas by now, though.
Fred done got...
Right,
Fred done got cocky.
Hey, yeah.
Done good, David.
Man, hell, I'm all tired now. I'm ready to go back to hell.
That's fine, David. That bait between two people go a lot further than you. We got a lot of bait, though.
Yeah. You ready to go catch snook?
Hell yeah. You know what's funny? Look where my line is headed right now, to the right.
That current's taking that line.
You think so?
Yes.
Current's going to the left.
Thought so too.
Oh, you're right.
I ain't gonna be able to get this fish in when it's right.
Yeah, you are.
Well, I ain't either. Plain, man.
Yeah, you are. There you go.
No way.
Do it, man.
Don't do that, man. You'll break it. You want us to pull the anchor up and go after him?
Do it, man.
Now, what do you got on there? He's going back to do an anchor. Shit.
That's a damn... That's a snook, man. Catch him up, man.
I ain't gonna be able to get him in. I can tell you right now, he's too big, but it's tanko.
Let's go after him, don't you? Look, you don't, look, see it right here? Pull and reel down. Pull and reel down.
Pull real slow forward, and then...
Robert, pull that anchor up, man. Let's go get this fish. See what it is.
No, man, let Jeff fight that fish.
I ain't gonna get this fish, man.
Yes, you are. What's wrong with you, man?
I'm
Yeah, I'm getting with one hand, man.
I can tell. The fish is too big for this.
Man, if that fish don't take all that line on that spool, you can bring him in, man.
There you go.
Pull. See there?
And reel down.
Now reel down. Reel down.
Reel down. Yeah.
There you go. Now, there you go. Easy. Make him tired, and then...
Now reel down to him.
There you go. Reel down.
Keep a line tight and reel down.
Now, there you go. Just like that. And you don't have to gain a lot. Just gain a little bit at a time, man. That's what it's all about, man. Do it, man. We need to put you on a Jewfish. It's a snook.
There you go. Now reel it in. Keep it tight. Just reel like that.
There you go. There you go. Now you look like Roland.
Hey man, you been after my Copenhagen?
Yeah man.
Now that y'all line is it?
Oh, y'all waiting on me now?
Waiting on you, man.
Sorry.
What we
done
there for, boy?
Do it, man.
And you know I threw it right on the other side of this.
I know. Yeah. Yeah. Ain't where you hit it though. You like
it? Yeah, well, it was right here.
He's getting up there on that shell, ain't he? I wish he'd break.
So he's coming in now. He's getting tired now. As long as he don't get all your line out, you got a chance to get him in.
See, he's swimming against tide. He's screwing up, man. He's fighting himself.
He's close.
There he is.
Don't let him get there.
It's a redfish, isn't it?
That's a jack.
Yeah, it's a jack, man. A jack. Big old jack. Wasn't a snook.
We just cut this line.
Now I got some pliers, man.
He don't have any teeth.
He does.
He does?
Yeah. I can't get him up in this line. Rather not, the leader's not.
Well, crap.
Hold him up, man.
Thank you.
bait right around that stump right over there.
Where?
The tree right there.
You seen him jumping?
No, we're on a full one over there.
Chill bumps every time he hears it.
Dude, it doesn't mean anything's cracking, man. It's just like two pieces of fiberglass get mashed together.
It's not cracking, really. Let me see if I can. Show me the bait one more time, David. Let's see it, man.
Uh-oh.
I hope he didn't take your hook, man.
That ain't what we wanted.
There we go. All right, catch the bait.
One, you are on film, buddy.
Go quick. Yeah, I don't think some people.
Better get your hand out of the way.
Goes. Got it. Spinning the boat around. Oh, I got the cooter.
Get off.
Here,
I'll
take it, man.
Oh,
he's
on there?
Yeah, he's on there.
Man, he's spinning the boat.
All right, shit, no, it ain't. God damn.
He broke the fucking cable, man. What the fuck? No, he didn't.
Man, he was turning his
that
boat.
That somebody almost put me in the water, man.
Well, you think a motherfucker's this big? The bitch is fucking bigger than Jeff. Look at it, wait a minute. It's a jib fish, man.
I don't mind.
Took my weight, man.
Man, I didn't expect it to be almost pulled in the water, man.
What? You
gonna have
to
help
pull
me
him up?
Huh? Somebody almost put me in the water, man.
I got one more weight, man.
Man, he pulled that boat around. He pulled this boat around.
He'll get it again.
There you go, man.
Here, let's fight. Come here, bro. Holy fuck.
You better get your ass down, man.
That shit ain't funny.
That ain't funny, man.
He had his mouth wide open coming this way.
What are you doing?
That ain't funny, man.
It's dangerous out here, man.
Yep, looks like it's feeding time at the zoo.
Man, look at that big old barracuda, man. Look at that barracuda.
I'm right, man. Look at two of them. Look at that. Something's so big, ain't it?
Man, you need to get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna have to get the boat. Oh, there he was. There he is.
Give me a Dave, quick, man.
Son.
Give me a Dave. Give me a Dave. Give me a Dave. Give him up, David.
You want to be jewfish bait or cuda bait? It's up to you, man.
Cuda probably don't. The death is probably faster.
God damn, this ain't fucking a bait fish, I don't think. It's a jack, but he's a big one. Oh shit.
Nah,
fucker.
Look at them son of a bitch.
Oh, here. There's a jewfish, see him?
Damn, sure
was. See the jewfish?
No, man, I didn't.
I saw him.
Son of a bitch.
He was brown, man. Golden color.
Oh, yeah, fast.
Man, fucking five cudas and jewfish fighting over that motherfucker.
Feeding time at the zoo.
Man.
Good morning, David. Show me what you're doing there, Dave.
We're bass fishing, man. We're hooking up a shiner. And you got to go down fast. Watch out. Now go down fast or cooter get it. Go down, you stupid. What the fuck here, man?
Look out, David.
Somebody's got it wrapped around the fucking chair.
Man. Wait a minute, man. Hold up. Hold up.
Wait, no, man. Not right around. Not now. Wait, we ought to give it a second.
What's going to do, man? Cooter's going to get it as soon as it fucking hits the water. Make some noise over there. Throw something out over there. Go down.
All right,
you better get ready, Robert. This shit's fixing to hit the fan, baby.
Move over.
Get over there and just hang on to it. Just go over there and move on, man. It's fixing to hit it. When you feel him, let go, man.
Man, you don't get your finger under there.
You're nervous as shit. When it releases, he's on there. You know that.
down here doing this, Jeff, with 375, man. 6 foot long, you couldn't wrap your arms around him. Like that old tree John couldn't climb.
Knock him out, John.
See, they're getting up further. They're better off now. Can't believe this thing won't work.
Look at that, man.
You need to put something under him, like that cup might cup fill. If you got something you can put under it, where you can just leave it alone and you hear it crunch and you know he's on it.
Put that cup right there.
There you go.
Yeah, don't be putting your fan hand down in that water.
See that other piece?
Mm-hmm.
If you tie that onto the anchor rope, we can go back a little bit further because back there's where that jewfish came up.
Well, they put your hand, Robert.
It does?
That hook in his mouth, man.
For real?
Yeah.
Look at
his
spool of mouth. He's getting nervous, man.
Put your hand, man.
Remember where that knife is, man. Shit over here, man. It's because it calmed down, or is it the tide's turning? Probably what it is. It's real slow right now, man. This tide's about it. Once this tide picks up, it'll pick up. Fish line on, man.
I need a bait, man.
Shit, man.
David, you didn't even turn that one around. They're whooping y'all's ass,
look
boys.
At that. Look at that, look at that.
God, shark, man. That? Huge shark,
look,
man.
Look at that huge hammerhead right there, yeah.
Hey, man. Look at that big hammerhead. Big one, man. Hey, man, go swimming, man.
Here you go, man. Here you go, man.
Hey, man, this place is fixing to wake up, man. Jig, Jeff, man. Get jigs in there.
Jig, man.
Jig, man.
What's that? Well, I see y'all fishing. I see y'all hanging them, but I don't see y'all pulling nothing in the boat.
They're all too big, man. Some jigs, man.
What you got, Dave?
Oh, man.
You on
hey,
film,
man,
buddy?
Show, man. You ready?
Wait, no. Robert, hold him just a second.
You're getting tired, man.
You can throw him in, Robert. Throw him way over here, though.
What?
They went after him, man.
What you got, boy?
What you got, David?
Oh, man, I think I might got a shark, man.
You got a shark on a little bit of jig, man?
Rick's got a nice fish, too, man.
What you got, Rick?
Not big. Going to the zone.
Watch the jug.
What kind of jewfish? Is that what it is? Well, at least the barracuda ain't gonna get him, David.
Nah.
That's the positive part of that. All right, Rick, we want to see some color. I don't want to see no cut, no half fish.
Hey,
fuck, I just noticed it was broken, man.
He's coming up. Coming up, man.
He got a permit.
Permit. Look, what is that, man?
Permit.
Shark,
permit.
Ain't it? Look, what is that, man?
Something big, man.
What you got, Dave? That's a stingray, man.
It's a big old ray, ain't it?
Want the cougars eat his ass?
It's a ray, man. Shit. Okay, man, he's flying, man.
He's little, man. Here you go, man. Catch a little stingray, man.
See, man, I told you, man, we're wrong. We need to get over here on the other spot.
Yeah, man.
Damn, Ray.
Permit is on this side.
Give me that gap, man. Oh, you're good, man. Come on, man.
All right, hold on. Let me get this in.
I can't believe you broke tip off that rod.
You see that?
Yeah, man.
Fucking boat kicked around, didn't it? Hold up. How come you can't hang these things, man? Look at that, man. The lead's gone, yeah.
How can the lead be gone?
I don't know.
That's it, man. That's all we got. How you gonna sink it, man? Look at the shrimp, man. The nuts off the shit, man.
Look at that shit, man. That hook bent. There you go, man.
No, it didn't. You bent that fucking hook.
You bent that hook, man.
Bitch ain't going down the bottom, man. You're gonna catch a coup, man. See?
They know he's got a hook in him, man.
I know that shit.
Y'all ain't got a big old piece of lead, have you? What was that?
Fuck, I can't believe both of us better than
the
way
too. Well, hell,
Everglade last time, man.
I can't believe he didn't hook himself, man.
He's going down.
There you go. Look at that big old son of a bitch.
He's a little one, man. How do we get a hook out of his mouth?
Reach down and get out of his mouth, man. Stick your hand in his mouth, man. Nope.
Will he bite? Rob, pick him up so
he's
you can...
little one, man.
Pick him up so I can feel him, man.
He's got all kind of lines.
Daddy?
What you want me to do, man?
Guess him, man.
You ain't got to hook the little bitch.
Are you going to keep him?
No.
How are you going to gaff him where? In the...
Come here, man.
Bottom lip.
Bring him out. Pull him out, man. Pull him out, man. No, that way. That way, man.
Oh, what you got?
Can
you hold that?
No, just get this image right. Get the hook out of his mouth, man.
Watch your finger, man.
Hold up, man. Hold up, give me the pliers.
Don't get excited. It's coming.
It's coming, man. Almost.
Come on, man. You got, like, big teeth.
No, I don't want you to gas my ass, man. Here, give me the pliers, man. Can you hold the gas?
Yeah. God damn it. I mean, you know.
If I can't hang off to one side, man, we're going to put it in the circle.
Fish. How much does that weigh, man?
Here, man, you want them?
That was a little one, man.
About 50 pounds. Side, man. Jeff, you got to move, man.
Well, spin me around. I got to get on this other side, man. You're not going to do it from this side?
How the fuck am I going to go from that side?
Are you better?
Hold up. Yeah, there you go. Hold up. Snooky the fuck out of these things, man.
close this time.
Oh, he's gonna get time.
I think we got enough.
Ready?
Which way is the tide coming?
What you got there, Dave?
I don't know, man. Oh, shit.
You won't film. You won't film, buddy.
He's going to the boat, man.
If you lose him.
No, man, he's going to the boat. Out, out, on the arm.
Damn. If you lose him, man, all the world's going to see.
Here he comes, man.
Oh, shit, I got one, too. Oh, come here, baby.
If you go over there and cut me off, I'm going to be mad. It's going to you, man.
Oh, fucking hey, man.
What is?
Rob's fish is going under your boat.
Robert, that ain't the way to do it, man.
There you go, man.
Ah, damn it.
It ain't my fault.
Yeah, it is, man. Your line just cut off, man.
Take the motor up, David. Look at his rod, man.
Fuck.
Robert, never catch that. Robert, get your rod up out of the water. I think that's number one clue, man.
It's already caught in the motor. Already.
See, that's where the motherfucker went over and cut me off. Now, you're in the boat.
Hold up, man. I'll get that loose from that.
There's the fucking
go to that one right over there?
Yeah.
Here, Robert, come here and drive this sucker.
Here, hold up.
Go ahead, man. Look at that, man. That's a miracle right there.
You probably got a room here for that.
I'm amazed. Totally amazed.